Anna lied about that skin. It's almost worthless.
You know the Greeks.
Easy enough work stealing from him. Skins for days.
This is better than fishing.
Going to kill you!
Look, this one has a Magi badge. A dead breed should stay dead.
You think you're tough? I'll show you tough.
Look at that sword! I'll take that from you, big man. Wouldn't want you to get hurt playing with it.
Take him out!
We are not doing anything wrong, Magi. I swear on Serapis himself.
Why attack us? We've done nothing wrong. Well, mostly nothing wrong.
Beast. Blue is no color for a lion.
This man is a thief! I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen!
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest! Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
I wish to serve Serapis further, if you have need.
There is one thing. There has been food taken by the guards malignly in the name of Serapis. They take a tithe, then take double for themselves. They bring it to their arsenal and share it with their phylactidae. The people now starve. I worry it will get worse.
Do not worry, priest. I will see the people fed.
I will await among the people at the docks.
Guards are supposed to uphold the law. Pathetic. This food will be put to much better use.
Shit! It's gone mad! Give me a hand! That was too close. Got him!
Serve the people well.
Out of the way!
One cart of food, priest, as asked for. The Pharaoh's guards were happy to donate it.
This Seni is more than I expected. The people will be served by Serapis today.
May you walk lightly in his steps, priest.
And you, Magi.
Who are you? One of Eudoros Phylakis?
I am no friend of Eudoros.
You brought nothing but sorrow to my husband Aristo. The great poet philosopher, jailed. Jailed for writing beautiful things.
Words are a powerful weapon.
My love spent years writing his masterwork. Years! Then Eudoros plagiarized it and passed my husband's genius off as his own.
And Aristo took him to court.
Months of arguments. In the end, my husband is beaten, ridiculed, and tossed in a cage.
Is this what passes for justice in Alexandria?
Oh, my dear man. If you right this wrong, my husband and I can flee this city and be done with this ordeal. If you free him, I know of a boat that will take him on the southern docks. I will wait for you. Please.
What was this? Another of Eudoros' sycophants come to sneer? Leave me alone with my walls.
I am a friend of Varna, a protector.
Hit that one again. He deserves it. Get them. Hit that one next. More courage than Achilles himself. You've released me from daily beatings.
We should go, quickly.
The Vlachos broke my hip. Be careful, I pray you.
Your wife tells me to get you out of Alexandria.
My wife? The dear woman, yes. There's a boat in port. Take me there. That Eudoros. What a detestable man. He couldn't forgive me for writing a better book. It was a book about denial, full of marvelous descriptions. I'm very good at descriptions, if I do say. That's why Eudoros stole so much of my book. His own writing is insipid. He knows nothing of the Nile River. Couldn't describe a hippopotamus if it bit him on the ass. The soldiers will certainly kill me if they find us. And what will become of my dear wife? She...
Aristo! Over here! The boat is ready! We set sail as soon as you are aboard!
My wife! Thank the beneficent gods!
Please, we must get out of this city. We must flee. Those damned guards will find me. Egypt is no place for a philosopher.
We made it!
My love! I'm so grateful that you're free.
You should leave. The Phylakitai will surely come after you.
I shall flee. My wife has booked us passage to Crete. It was always our plan to go there. Perhaps we will have a better life there.
May the gods look over you on your journey.
My beliefs on duty and honor are ambivalent, but I can see that you have done yours. If all of Egypt was filled with men of your virtue, life would be divine.
Ivi Odin! Morias parascervasma da dura.
Oi! Is meisonos afrosinis.
Morias parascervasma da dura esti.
They will attack on sight here.
I have the range.
Tis Maisonus Afrosinis. And lovely Nugi Gnostis.
Tipileo.
Lux. Tia lovely Tio. Glorias Parascevasma da Dudanestin. Amaxae lovnis gagisteos, amelisom!
Oi!
Tis meisonos afrosinis!
Κεραυναίων, βία! Τι ούν τούτο είστε!
Λυξίσα, ιδιώτην! Ωρα που είναι τη μηχανές και είναι να εξαιρετικής!
Thank you.
Guards are everywhere. By Serapis.
Any Sigirian?
Where is that Magi? Only he can help me.
Priest? But why are you on the street?
The guards discovered that I gave their food back to the people. Now they hunt me. I have a bounty on my head. Being a priest of light is a dark job in this filthy city.
I can get you out of Alexandria, priest, if you like. But I cannot keep you safe forever.
I ask too much of you, Magi. There is a small temple north of here that will take me in. The Philakitai will be watching the roads, Magi. We must leave by the canal. There should be boats there.
I will spew arrows on any who get in our way. Be like a moon, priest. Perhaps we can sneak you out without the guards knowing.
Let's take one of these boats.
And it will have to do. It looks sturdy enough.
I go to a temple near the forest. They will take me in, I hope. Perhaps it is true what they say. Alexandria is a city filled with liars.
I've met a kind hand or two here in Alexandria, priest.
Sometimes it's enough to know that not everyone will kill another for a drachma. Nearing the arsenal responsible for all ill that has befallen me. They will be on alert.
Ready yourself then, priest.
They come after us with feluccas.
Apparently they wish to show the other priests the error of your ways.
It was all... The people were starving.
Show yourself, priest. They have gone.
I owe you more than my life, Magi.
We are not yet at your island. We still have a little ways to go.
Thanks, Serapis.
Now,
what were you saying?
Thank you.
Thanks, Serapis.
What were we saying?
Here is where you wish to stop. Is this the island?
Yes. It is yet a short distance to the temple. I will be safe, Magi. I will practice at the temple as a new man. I will leave you with a small token of my gratitude.
May your happiness multiply.
This is where you and I part, Magi. I am a priest no longer. Lysander was my name. It will be nice to be Lysander once more, I think.
Walk in peace, then, Lysander.
And you, Magi. Bayek. Thank you.
Hold fast.
Look sharp.
Hey, what?
Die, worms.
Die, bastard.